Hey, Medic, did you hear about what's been happening with Evie and Demo?
Of course I know what's happening. I've been diagnosing them with mental breakdowns due to what they have heard or seen from Scott and Heavy.
I never thought they could get so pissed off over a video game made for kids. Well, not the game itself, but the community as well.
In my medical opinion, for Heavy and Scout's current behaviors, they should really take a break from that game. Maybe something better like Fall Guys or Gang Beasts.
My opinion is that you should be careful what you say around the internet these days.
Sniper, how long have you been in that corner? Have you been eavesdropping in our conversation?
Yes and no. Look, just don't say anything that could start something.
Like what?
I'm talking about flame wars in the comments, Twitter trying to cancel you, etc.
Sniper, I think we already discussed about this. Stop taking jokes from other YouTubers. This ain't a smet show.
Guys, we still need to sort out the current problem with Heavy and Scout. If we were to start a vote on if Scout and Heavy should have a month away from video games, we could help them.
If that'll distract me from Twitter, then I'm in.
Don't forget about me just yet, partner.
Excellent. Round everyone up at 10 o'clock tomorrow and meet me at the spawn room.